On this shot, what we're going to do is go into the one ball, called a chain reaction. That's what the shot's called, chain reaction. Go in, hit the one ball, it's going to come all the way around in a big combination and hit the eight. Eight's going to spin up here, hit the 15 and drop into the pocket. Just like that.